See that guy standing next to the president? You know, the one that looks like a butler? His name was Don Regan, the chairman of Merrill Lynch, the richest and biggest retail brokerage firm in the world. He took the key position of Treasury Secretary so he could enact the tax cuts that the rich wanted. Regan then became White House Chief of Staff as the president started to fade.
Then they should give the president what 43 governors have, a line item veto. And
Who tells the president to speed it up? The man from Merrill Lynch, that's who. Things in America would never be the same again. The country would now be run like a corporation.
We're going to turn the bull loose. Yeah!